Top of my own topography, write my own biography, but no one better honor me. Modestly, but honestly, trying right over poverty. Pocket steady ballin', I euro step the economy. Too smooth, slow, but you know how it goes. Tell homie slow is bro, cause that's still my daughter. Though. That's still my daughter. It's like, you work this hard to be legendary.
That's not a dollar.
Yes, it is.
You too!
A dollar.
Ah! Do it again.
Okay.
Here, how about?
Ain't no mom nothing. That's for all
you cuss,
sis.
Hey, you want push him? Push him. Push him.
Push him. Put my foot. Why is you so irking? Like, you can't do anything right ever. It's broke.
You broke it. Nah. Why are y'all trying to double the paper bag?
I'll hold it. Here, hold it. Because she always busts the bag.
Dumb and dumb. Bobby, you good?
How do you take a picture?
Say you're right.
I like the bike.
Hey.
YouTube. Say YouTube.
Yeah.
It's me and my boy. The other kids go to school on these days because they get picked up by their dad. So it's just me and King Cartier. And I love the other kids, right? Let's have an open discussion. And I need y'all, because we can't have a lot of discussion, obviously, because it's a YouTube video, right? But comment below. I'm going to start replying to comments, because I'm really interested in how you guys feel about this. I know, King Cartier, give me a second, all right? All right. I know animosity against stepchildren does exist. Can we agree to that? Comment below. First question, comment below. Can we agree that animosity among step parents exists? Not all step. Like, I love my stepkids. I can't say more or less than Cartier because it's a different type of love. I love my stepkids more than I love my wife because they are her. They are nurtured from her. So, in a sense, I love. Oh no, I'm talking, alright? Alright. In a sense, I love them more than I love her. if that makes sense. But like, people ask me all the time, do you love Cartier more because he's yours? I can't say more, it's a different type of love. I adore Cartier. Like, Cartier has a special place inside me because I don't have to share him. So I'm with him 24/7, unless he goes to daycare. When it comes to decisions, me, my wife and I make all the decisions for him. It's not like another party in it. So it's a different type of love. But the question I have for you guys is, as a step parent, and this is to all my step parents that are really truly in their wife's, fiance, girlfriend's, whatever, step children's lives, do you feel, if the situation is similar, right, where you share your step kids, if you have a child of your own, whether it's adoption or your wife had a child with someone who's not in the picture at all, whatever, do you feel like the love for them, your child, or the child you don't share, is different? Why or why not? And if you do feel like the love is different, right, is that wrong? Why or why not? I really want you guys to comment below. Let's have an open discussion. Do you feel like the love is different, right? And if you say yes, the love is different, tell me how. And once you explain it, tell me, is that right or wrong? I have my own opinion. I think I want to wait and get your opinions first before I share mine. My opinion won't be altered by what you guys say, right? Because I have an opinion, and in my opinion, kind of, I've stayed true to it. It's certain things that I did kind of shift a little bit, but that's just from experience and making mistakes. But for the most part, my opinion never changed. But I'm not going to share with you my opinion. So, I am going to share with you my opinion, just not right now. Give me your opinion. Give me how you feel, and we'll be back.
Top all over top of me, topping all the charts. I'm on top of what all the topics be. I create the scene, I'm on top of my own topography. Write my own biography, but no one better honor me. Modestly, but honestly, trying fried over poverty. Pocket steady ballin', I euro step the economy. Some smooth slow, but you know how it goes. Tell homie slow is roll, cause that's still my daughter.